request has arrived. Move closer to target.
Thank you. Thank you for coming to my aid. I am a Skyhaven Redguard. I serve as a hand of the Skyhaven Commander, leader of the Resistance. Her protection is my sworn duty. I am Shinhai, Scourge of the Dominion, Protector of the People, Purveyor of Vengeance. This, it is but a flesh wound. Does it hurt? I assure you I'll be fine. Ixanun, a hero does not stand aside.
Army themselves that spread the rumors of the execution. They had hoped to attract the Skyhaven commander in person, no doubt. It's about time our young friend saw proper medical treatment, don't you think? I'd rather not carry her home. It seems this young lady is still alive, thanks to you. I suppose Sokyon managed to drill something into that thick skull of yours after all. Still, there's a long road ahead. Defeating Jinsayun will be no easy task. You have little chance of mastering the Hongmoon arts while wrestling with the Mark of the Black Rose. The normal process of driving such dark and twisted chi from your body is a long struggle known as the Way of Enlightenment. But there's little time for that. However, there still may be a way. What we really need is an infusion of uncorrupted chi, and if there were anyone with a little extra to go around, it'd be the sacred beasts of Moonwater Plains. Convincing them to part with some of their own life force, though, now that's the hard part. I've seen that your destiny and that of this young lady are somehow connected. Maybe some mutual back-scratching is the first step towards stopping Jinsayun. Think about it.
To be acquainted with the Realm Walker, one of the four guardians of old, you are no ordinary warrior. This explains much. If that is the case, I feel I can trust you. Take this. It is the Skyhaven badge, a symbol of authority. Whoever bears this badge speaks on the commander's behalf. Use it justly. My mission remains as crucial as ever, but I can't go on like this. If you are willing, I would have you take up my quest. The goal of the Skyhaven Resistance is to eradicate corrupt Talus elements and end the exploitation of honest citizens by any means necessary. We are a formidable force, but our numbers pale in comparison to those of the Talus Army. Dark times brew within these lands. For years, the Talus Dominion has taken brutal measures towards the acquisition of soulstones for dark purposes. We seek to form an alliance between all the major tribes of the Moonwater Plains and end the Dominion's oppression. There is a long-standing bond between the Plains tribes and the sacred beasts of Moonwater. If you seek their power, then helping us build alliances with the tribes will further your own goals as well. First, speak with Skyhaven Agent Bondu at the Hunter's Camp. He will introduce you to Sanugo, the liaison to the Lycandi tribe. The Lycandi worship Lycan the Mighty, one of the sacred beasts of the Moonwater Plains. I'm sorry. I must rest. I will go with Ixanun back to Green Hollow. The Alliance is more important than you could know. The Skyhaven depend on you. Be the hero I cannot. It's up to you then. I believe in you.
You're back. You were great out there. The Resistance is lucky to have someone of your skill. The Skyhaven badge, she really gave you the badge of all people? I'm at your command. Ah, yes. We've been in contact with the nearby Lycandi tribe, but discussion has been rocky at best. Sanugo is actually meeting with their representative as we speak. He should have been back by now, though. They're a couple hours overdue. I'm sure the meeting is just going extremely well. That's all. I suppose. I guess it's a little odd that he hasn't checked in yet. The meeting is taking place in the Predator's Den. Start your search there. Well, he's supposed to be meeting with one of their representatives. Hopefully negotiations are just running a little long. Be careful.
that right now.
She's the one who would... No! I won't make it, man. We did not meet the Lycandi. They ran when the woman appeared. Bondu, I'm sorry. Defeat, I'm sorry.
Try again later. Try again later. Your inventory is full.
Thank you.
Why was he so late? Did the Lycandi stand us up? What? They can't be. Sanugo only joined the Resistance a few weeks ago. How did this happen? That must be the same woman who ambushed the commander. Why does she... Listen, we can grieve later, but for now we need to focus on the mission. With Sanugo dead, I need you to act as our ambassador to the Lycandi. Except, well, they tend to attack anyone who isn't part of their pack. Sanugo gained their trust enough to meet with them, but you will need to start slow. The Talos army has been encroaching into their lands for months now. The Lycandi were always territorial, but the constant Talos attacks have made them downright bloodthirsty. The Lycandi worship Lycan the Mighty, their wolf god. You'll need to speak with the tribe's witch doctor, but you certainly can't go empty-handed. Brombear hides should make a fine gift of introduction. When you've acquired the pelts, meet me at Lilystalk Trade Post.
dragonfire.
Please try again to repair weapons.
Thank you. Triad or Dragonspire is needed to repair weapons. Do that right now.
Disguise is very critical in the Skyhaven resistance. Take this fetching Dragon Trade Union disguise, for example. I bet you hardly recognize me. Fantastic! These will make the perfect gift for the Witch Doctor. Take the pelts to the Dark Wolf Altar and pay your respects. Speak with the Witch Doctor and see if an alliance with the Lycandi is possible. And risk blowing my cover? I'm much too valuable of an asset for such lowly field work. Remember, you must bow before the altar. If you don't show proper respect, who knows what they'll do to you. I'll be waiting for good news.
Wolves, sacred beast of the green fields, why have you come? The people of the wolves care little for the quarrels of outsiders. Why should we abandon our lands to aid one who bears the mark of the Black Rose? You cannot hide your corruption from me. The Lycandi will never hunt alongside fetid outsiders such as you. Now be gone, before you doom these lands with your evil. Lycan spirit fades, you have your answer.
It looks like the Lycandi didn't kill you. That's a good start. Did you manage to bring up the Alliance? You mean the Wolf God? Wow, that's a big no then. But, as always, Bandu's got a backup plan. Some Skyhaven ambassadors have been talking with a young Lycandi warrior. Her name is Salkai the Swift. She's the daughter of their leader. She seems sympathetic to our cause, and I think, with the right push, she'd be willing to convince her father to join us. The best way to contact Salkai the Swift is by signal fire. Light one up here where they can see it, and she'll know we're sending a messenger to her tent. Good luck. You're gonna need it.
Mm-hmm.